my least favorite drug experience was a legal one at the time, maybe still. It was a drug called salvia. I don't know if you guys are familiar with that, but it's sort of like evil mushrooms. It's like somebody put on a mustache and was like, I'm mushrooms. And you're like, mushrooms is acting kind of weird today. Like, nothing to be suspicious about here with your old pal mushrooms. Twang. Like, does mushrooms even have a mustache? You pull it off like, salvia. Get out of here. Silly salvia. Tricks are for mushrooms. I'm going to call you mustache-rooms. If you're not familiar, it makes sense that you're not familiar, but I don't recommend it. Like, because there's no salve heads. Like, there's coke heads and crack heads and pot heads and smack heads. Little poem I wrote so you can remember what are the heads. Little heads up. But there's no salve heads. Nobody does salvia once or twice and is like, you know what? I'm going to check on the demons behind the curtain of reality every so often. People who are like, I do salvia a lot. I'll be like, how many times? They're like, three. I'm like, that is a lot. Here's a side-by-side comparison of my experience with mushrooms for the most part versus salvia. Here's mushrooms.
Mushrooms. We're all one. Humans. Animals. Plants. Robots. Aliens. Nature. Nurture. The future. Beauty. Peace. Calm. Everything. Universe. Multiverse. Mushrooms.
Salvia starts the same, but then takes a weird turn.
Salvia, we're all one, but who is we? We is plural. I am alone. I am alone for 1,000 years. It is only 2 minutes, but it does seem like 1,000 years. In that time, I am everyone. I am myself. I am my mother. I am my grandmother. It is like an Eddie Murphy movie in here. Where Eddie Murphy is everybody. Eddie Murphy is everybody. Even the words Eddie Murphy morph into the words everybody. Eddie Murphy is everybody. Eddie Murphy is everybody. Salvia Night Live presents Eddie Murphy is everybody. Guest host M. Night Shyamalan. No! If we're all one, that means I'm M. Night Shyamalan. The M stood for me the whole time. Me backwards is E.M., the initials of evil mushrooms and Eddie Murphy. No!
I don't know if I did salvia right. It was in a water bong. I drank it all. But the point is, I do think it's still better than kids.